Lane 3, Laszlo, check. Lane 5, Victor Bromer. Representing Team USA in Lane 2, Eugene Godso. Lane 4, Tom Shields. Ladies and gentlemen, your contenders in the men's 100 meter butterfly.
Shields, the American record holder at 48.80. And Tom Shields all over this first 50 meters under world record pace in a 22.56. Tom Shields over three lengths of the pool, already with over a second advantage on the Olympian in lane three, Laszlo Che. And Tom Shields throws down 48.63. And the results now official. The time from Shields, a new U.S. Open and American record. Laszlo Che second from lane three, 49.55. Third for the Eurostars, Pavel Sokovic in lane one, 51.21. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner in the 100 butterfly, Tom Shields.
Congratulations, a new American record and just off world record pace. But I just heard you mention, are you not fully happy with the swim that you just turned in?
I mean, that swim is all about hitting the walls and hitting the breakouts. And I think, out of the six things that there are, eight things there are in that, I think that last breakout was not perfect, but I don't know yet. I haven't seen the video.
Will you take the American record though? Or?
Yeah, of course, I'm happy with that. But like, I think Chad and I have traded textile best, and then he popped off that world record last year, so I wanted to see if I could do it here. And so I'm disappointed with that, but I'm super happy with the American record.
Still continuing to add to the lead that the U.S. team has built so far.
Yeah, totally. Yeah, I've kind of put the blinders on and just got ready for the race, but it looked like we were doing good in the early stuff, so I'm excited to finish off the night and head into tomorrow.
All right, congratulations.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Once again, Tom Shields. And after 10 races, U.S. leading the way, 53-37.